opening in his opponent's defense and barge right through it to get the big knockout win. So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire,
monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I'll still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt.
Ready.
So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can beat everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Oh, huge right hand!
What
he used to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. Nice punch lands over the top. Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
These guys throwing early. Well, his hooks have been a big storyline in this one, and there it is again. So just when you thought maybe the opponent had...
Whoa!
He's out!